Hot isostatic pressing, or HIP, improves material properties by compacting the material to 100% density. This process, known as densification, provides many benefits compared with traditional manufacturing methods such as forging and casting. Let's follow the HIP process step by step. When a powder metal component is isostatically pressed, it shrinks, but in a non-uniform way. Thanks to their extensive experience in powder metallurgy, Bodycote's HIP experts can accurately calculate this shrinkage. This unique expertise also means they can design components not possible using other metalworking processes. Bodycote skilled personnel fabricate the capsule from thin sheet steel. Achieving the exact form is vital for the final result, and our unique expertise ensures that this criterion is met every time. All welds are inspected using different control methods. Finished capsule dimensions are checked by laser scanning. The fine metal powder is prepared and the whole capsule carefully filled to achieve a uniform powder distribution and packed density. The HIP process then compacts the powder to 100% density. This results in metallurgical bonding. Loose powder becomes solid. Pores and gaps are eliminated. The microstructure of the manufactured component is now fully isotropic. It displays the same uniform properties in all directions. And thanks to the possibility to integrate flanges, costly welding is reduced to a minimum. In addition, only minimal post-HIP machining is needed and waste is practically eliminated. Just drill out the bolt holes and machine the sealing surfaces, and your finished product is ready for final inspection. When projects require advanced material technology, hot isostatic pressing can provide the ideal solution. Bodycote's process lets engineers optimize conventional part production and design complex components not possible with other manufacturing technologies. Components produced via HIP have no cracks or weaknesses. Their optimized weight and material properties ensure a long working life. What's more, expensive machining is minimized and delivery times are weeks rather than months. HIP means freedom in design, better material properties, and superior component parts.